But without going through these difficulties, without questioning your beliefs. So I'm not the body, I'm not the mind, I will not feed this any longer. You will see, one, fears will start arising, insecurities, deep pain, sometimes deafening suffering, unbearable suffering. And then you must give in a little bit. But by giving in consciously, a little bit, not too much, knowing that you are giving in, don't give excuses. Because if you give excuses and you believe in your excuses, then you're lost. If you have to give in knowing that you are giving in, and continue to work until you reach the point where you don't need to give in anymore. So honesty is a very important factor in practice.